Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Vanquish, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now facing another giant version of robot.
This time, they must think I like punishment. Miss me, sweetheart. Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
Yep. Damn, these explosives are annoying. Get to cover. Difficult to see the explosion sometimes. Oh. Right. Damn, definitely a difficult trying to keep an eye out of those two. Keep the cutscene. Oh bloody hell, don't tell me that these... No, they have... Better. That doesn't mean much. Yeah. Oh, like I said, what, the giant cannon only needs one hit to ruin your day. Oh. Oh, Oh, come on! Oh, damn, I hate that cannon. Ah, it's so difficult because I'm constantly worrying that what the other one is doing. Gotta whittle it down quickly. Okay, come on. Button. Keep it right away. Oh. Ah, this is going well. Ugh. We were so close of killing that. Come on, let's do it. Let's get to it. I want to take that spider thing out first. I think it's more dangerous than this one. Feels like it. I really hate that spider thingy. Ugh. Yeah.
disgusting.
Thanks a lot, guy. Down.
Good job. One more to
you Where else do I have to tend to? I feel like I've destroyed every goddamn power level it has. More rocket ammo. Whew. 5,000.
This'll come in handy.
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out!
I'll take this.
For the rocket launcher.
Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strike?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dead Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over. Fuck.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need you to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. Pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out, and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
Now let's keep moving. No kidding about the heavy resistance.
Cannon fire incoming!
Heads up, big boy!
You want us to breach that thing?
The directional transmitter's on top of Grand Hill. No other way
to get up there but to hump it.
If it was easy, we'd have already done it.
Dark up pretty well. Yeah, that's me. We have the one. We can fight. Next checkpoint.
Oh. That container is on the move.
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
All the way.
Here they come. Line them up and knock them down.
So we have to go all the way up from here. But I guess I'm gonna cut the video here now. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, we will continue from that point where I died. But yeah, there is definitely some heavy resistance up there. Oh, you can actually zoom. I guess these are automated. Can't do them. But you can at least... At least I can take those things down. But that'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.